since we are in a press conference, I think it's a good idea to give you 3 points in order to be short and focused as well. First of all, I mean, Finland was the country in the world having the second green minister and the first in Europe. I mean, we are very proud about that. That was already over 20 years ago, 1995, when Pekka Haavisto started as a minister of environment coming from the Green Party. Secondly, I would say, if you want to make business in Finland nowadays, you have to be sustainable. I mean, the green values get to be in the values of your company. Otherwise, I mean, you can't make money there. But if you are really, I mean, if you can communicate your company to be committed to green values, sustainability, this is the way to make. To make money as well. So it's actually what was seen 20 years ago or 30 years ago, a kind of liability. Nowadays is a competitive edge in Finland. So this is, I think, very important message for other countries as well. I mean, if you want to make money, you have to be green. My third point, I'm very happy to see my other Scandinavian colleagues, countries be joined in this very project. Last year in January, the Minister for Trade and Foreign Affairs in Hungary contacted us asking about the possibility to organize a seminar on green energy, clean tech. And that was organized in in May last year in the Finnish embassy. It was a huge success actually, and there were so many business leads established between Finnish and Hungarian companies. And there we saw also that not only Finland but all other Scandinavian countries, they can offer. They have something very special to give, and. And now we are here today deliver the good Nordic green message from all Nordic countries to Hungary. I'm very happy that we are in here. Thank you very much for inviting us. All the best for the organizers. So far, it's been a fantastic example how to make a successful conference. Thank you very much.